Amadeus.
Like, that's so enthusiastic. Alright, let me show you the hole in your house for dreams.
Yeah, well,
here, follow me, come here.
Hold on, I'm putting the stone in.
Get,
don't know where it
over here. What happened to the color coordinated clothes I came
to? Put it with the rest of the closet with, if it's surrounded by windows, you cannot see it. Oh, I know what you're talking about. It's a hole on purpose.
Is it?
This room right here?
Yeah.
How are the chickens gonna breathe? Think about it, man! This is. I'm not gonna. Just because I put them in a 1x1 square does not mean.
Oh,
that
I see.
You have a problem?
Does that mean you're a monster? Where's this other, like, closet you were telling me about, too?
Oh, it's this. This is my closet, right here.
Oh, this all is your closet.
Yeah, this is my closet.
This is your walk-in closet.
Yeah. Or even when you're harvesting crops.
Can I see you in your leather outfit? You have to indulge me.
That's what they say. They're recording it.
It's pretty good. Looks sexy. Alright, that's good. Thank you. What?
Let me put my clothes on. I need to put my picture back. It's too good.
It's too good.
Well, it's too real. It's too much.
It's too real,
it's
man.
It's too stylized. Oh, I forgot to note. I did not. Okay. What was this?
You find something interesting in your house there, Richard?
I see an anvil. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I don't use it. Is this more fantasy? Slash fiction?
Perhaps.
If you are reading this,
it's more.
It means you are literate.
Classic!
I had to sound that one out. And
almost literate.
And that you have been pre-approved for an adventure. Your task, help me find what happened to my long-lost love. It was some time ago when I first visited the village. At first, I was in awe of all the buildings, quaint cobblestone structures with wooden floors and roofs. Well, you know, I mean, if you have a roof, you're going to have a floor. I mean, how do you not have a floor? I don't like this old man. Two of four.
You like how I read it? Wrote it like in the same written. I wrote it just in your style.
Yeah, so. Well, I don't see any spiders. But then I noticed the capital N, non-capital P, playable capital C characters. It's a cryptic clue. You have to cut out.
Just keep reading the whole thing. You're ruining the pacing.
Pacing is this, like, pentamic.
It's poetry, right? He's making it seem longer than it really is.
They were as rare as unicorns and as grateful as turtles. Turtles. Especially this one guy. baby. We were having the time of our lives. But then, just when I thought it was all going so well, he vanished. We need to find what happened to him. What may have happened to him. Find out what he left. If you help me, I will reward you violently. Or is that
violently? No, you got it right.
I did. It's not violently.
It's not spelled right.
No, wait. I mean handsomely. Winky's another phrase. Meet me outside. Airless's new house. Yours truly. Herbert J. Cobbledick.
Make that sound so much more stupid than it sounded when I wrote it. I thought I did a disservice. Perfect.
Well, I need this for bedside reading.
Oh, couldn't be better, though. I did this. It took like 30 minutes, right? Just 30
so
minutes.
So much time.
Oh, no.
I did it during the weekend.
Not just the writing. It took you 30 minutes to write that.
No, not to write that.
Okay. Oh, I see a giant cube with scaffolding. I wonder what that might be. Probably nothing. Oh, there's a spider. And I am... That's where you, like, cut, right?
Crap!
Oh my god, have you seen...
I broke my diamond pickaxe.
Have you seen this pawn, Brent?
Pawn?
I mean arrows.
Oh, pawn?
Yes. This pawn has every animal and zombies.
What?
Where? Yes, I shall have to show you that on our way back.
Hold on, I'm running.
What is this? The light? The shadows?
I don't
know.
What is this person?
It's your boss fight.
Is this mid-boss? Mid-boss, yeah. It's like another mid-boss. Like, right in the game. Right in the game. Spiders! There's a well. Oh, how quaint. Let's see.
No, there's nothing in there.
What? There's nothing in this house?
No.
Really? Because there's like cobwebs?
Yeah.
Does that like have something to do with cobwebs? I mean, I was so excited.
And Diana, there's something for you. It's not a pickaxe, but it's good. Sorry. Sorry, Panda.
Oh, are you in your dwarven
I am in my dwarven abode.
Wait, darn, I think there's a book that's supposed to go with that. Hold on, I'll go get it. Hey. Something that's supposed to explain what that sword is.
Oh. Oh, no.
Huh. What can I do with a block of iron?
A block of iron? Mm. You can stack it.
You can make an iron golem.
Yes, you can. You can make an iron golem.
Just four blocks of iron and a pumpkin, or jack-o-lantern.
Jack-o-lantern. Is it jack-o-lantern or is it pumpkin?
Jack-o-lantern.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, that would be cool. It, like, wouldn't explode.
Right.
You can make an anvil. But you already made that,
true.
I think.
What would a dwarven abode be without an anvil?
That's true.
Seven anvils.
Oh.
Yes, that's true.
What is that for?
It's for like activating doors and stuff, but like I don't know
what
would be heavy enough to activate it.
Because everything can activate a regular pressure plate.
Regular pressure plate, but not a heavy one. So I think it's only like people with armor, maybe? I don't know. That's completely made up. Oh my, this is delightful.
Maybe you're right.
Oh, are you in my bed?
This is so delightful. Oh. What is this, a bathroom? No.
No, that's the guest quarters. Here's your cot or cell.
Cot or cell. You haven't decided yet. I like
depending
that.
On your
depending
behavior.
On what kind of guest.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Either way, they have the same bed.
Yes, here is the... Sir Creeperton's Academy for Young Boys.
Sir Creeperton's Academy for Young Boys. There's like 15
this
creepers
goes,
in like a room, and like there's something.
No,
there's a chalkboard.
I wish. This is downstairs.
Oh my god.
See? Thank you.
Wait, can you say that again? I gotta record that. Should I say that again? I stopped recording just for you.
And this
do
is
it
the,
for her.
I can't stop walking. I'm
the girl.
What?
I'm just walking.
You're just
press W again. See what happens.
Oh, I double tapped. I don't know. Yeah, this is.
Yeah, that shouldn't be.
I didn't know you could stack lavender. Is that lavender?
Lavender.
I don't know what that is.
It's the big flowers.
No, it's just double height. It's just double tall.
Oh, and this is also a king-size bed, so... I don't know, in the incredibly awkward, chamfrackle way, we could all sleep in here. It would be incredibly
polygamous. I would be in the middle, just, you know.
You'd be in the middle.
It would feel incredibly polygamous. Also, there would be... Are you calling yourself Jesus? There's an escape hatch. Here. In the library.
Did we really get this many?
There are more books.
And you have books, too. There's
many books.
That's crazy.
Oh, is this like another end of path? I thought I was a master, but...
You are.
You are.
Now I'm just... no, but I don't have a story for my character.
Look at all these zombies!
This library is awesome.
It is.
Look at all of them, just floating in the water. They're so cute.
What's that? Come here. Is there a cobble?
Oh, you cannibal. You know how zombies carry things?
Yeah.
So there was a zombie carrying zombie stuff.
Perfect.
He was scaring his comrades.
This is my mother. Do you have any idea?
Yeah, exactly. Wait,
later.
Oh, here's a book to go in. I'm sorry. That's just.
I got a leather pair of boots and a leather tunic.
Ooh.
Wait. I hear another creeper.
Or zombie. I think he's underneath the ground. I think there's a cave right underneath.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, what is that little nook?
That's into my mushroom area.
Are you serious? Oh.
Well, then. You can't go in there. Uh-oh. I've been building it underneath, so I'll just plug it up with some dirt.
There, yeah. I got gotcha.
So, is there a book in your hand? Sorry.
In mine?
No, not the one.
Oh, there was mine. Zombie Slayer.
Huh?
Number two. So, one of two. The Zombie Slayer is an iron sword that does lots of extra damage to zombies, skeletons, and pigmen. With knockback and fire aspect enchantments, defeating a zombie horde is...
Shut up, Richard. Anyway.
Oh, no!
Defeating a zombie horde is now as easy as slicing through butter. Not cold butter, but that's pretty tough. But like warm, melty butter. Anyway, enjoy. Then.
So yeah, so it's best.
Richard, what did you fall in?
It's best on like zombie hordes.
I couldn't hear him.
Yeah.
Did you blow a roof somebody, in my house?
No,
somebody was talking. So. Right, Richard?
It's always like you drive up to your mom's birthday and you bought a card. Like,
bought a card
right before you got there.
Yeah,
and you couldn't write it until you got there, and you literally hand her the card.
Yeah, and it's magical.
5 minutes after you've written it.
Yeah.
What's the matter? Like, what's the difference between like
writing it
a week ago
before? Yes, I made it.
What?
I almost didn't make that. I was like one block away from falling on my ass.
So
incredibly painful.
Did somebody throw a chicken at me?
No.
What the hell?
Boys?
Wait, did I just drop my chicken?
Yeah.
Give me my chicken. Okay, that was...
wrong with
you? Okay, that was very weird, because I saw the chicken in my hand still, and then I saw... God damn it, you're getting it everywhere. And then I saw, like, the chicken on the ground, I'm like, okay, threw chicken. And then I wanted to eat my chicken, and I placed a dirt block instead. I'm like, what the hell is going on here?
Okay.
Somebody's hacked me.
Do you want the leftover books and bookshelves?
Oh, I think I have some.
Yeah, he's got a lot.
I'm most...
What the?
Ow!
Alright.
I have a stack of 64 and 25 more books, and a set of 6 bookshelves.
I have 10,000 rows of
64. Are you sure?
Yes.
Positive.
Could be better.
I could be better.
Where are you headed, Richard?
I don't know.
Are you headed to my new house, or is that...
Did you know? I want to see the house. Give us a tour of your house.
Did you,
Alright, let's go.
Where's your house?
Oh, you know. Just follow the river torch.
To destroy a melon, the best way to do it is with a sword. Best way to
You told me that last time. Yeah.
Axe.
That's so weird. Why would it be different? Well, I guess I don't know.
Well, I
guess it makes sense.
I strongly enjoy
this. You know what I would like?
Look at this tree. Look at this. This is awesome. How weird. That's like growing under there. Anyway, it's just all part of the decorations leading up to my magnificent.
So, how long do you spend getting the clay?
Oh, what's over here?
Not too long. Actually, I have an aqua affinity hat, which is helmet, which is really cool. So yeah. So I'm like, I'll just like mine more clay.
Oh, I can't stop
there. Where did Diana go? Where are you?
Looking at this tiny boat.
Oh, that little house there.
Oh, my mouse died.
You need batteries?
So cute. Yeah. You made almost like your own villager home.
Yeah.
It's adorable. I love that you put like shit in it.
Shit.
All that shit.
Oh,
the shit
love.
About.
Crap.
Love.
Stuff.
No, spider webs.
Oh yeah.
Oh, the other house.
Yeah, you can get that with silk. Oh, yeah. Silk touch pickaxe.
Do you need batteries?
No, it's I think it's enough. Installing
right now. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh. I'll let it run its course and we'll see.
USB.
Did you unplug it and plug it back in?
Yes, it's you.
Yeah.
You're stuck underwater. You look so ridiculous.
Oh, hey.
It's like you're peeing in the corner of
it. It's like the second time, or maybe a third time, I found it in like a little area.
What does this look like?
Richard, come on. You remember that book that you read earlier?
Yeah.
And look at the sign right here.
Cobble penis.
Yeah, look at this sign.
I can't stop it.
Are you serious?
I really can't. I have to unplug my
computer. Oh my goodness.
And I'm still jumping.
You are.
Even with my
We're just walking around. Are you even controlling where you're going?
I can control like the direction.
Oh, okay. That is so funny. Oh, I'm so glad I'm recording right now.
Can I,
even if it is bad audio.
Bad audio.
Well, it's not bad.
It's not bad.
It's not great, but it's not bad.
Cool.
It's shit.
Fighting word.
It's shit.
And so let's see where it takes me. Okay, I'll end that.
Yeah.
No, still
jumping. Isn't this the weirdest outfit you've ever seen?
It is rather pretty.
I don't know what I'm doing. Level design, that's it.
Aww.
Who put this picture here?
Alright, let's see.
Put a picture of a lily pad. I actually like that. That's nice. That's rather nice. I quite like that.
Well, this is how I'm going to be spending the rest
God
of this night.
Damn it.
Jumping?
I think I have another mouse.
No, mouse is fine. It's the keyboard.
Good
really? Problem. Yeah.
What about if you, like,
unplugged.
Started and, like, yeah,
try restarting
like, exited the game and then restarted?
Try unplugging your keyboard and restarting here. Just try. We got valuable Minecrafting.
Minecraft!
Oh. Where's Diana?
On the outside.
On
electric mushroom
box. Under. Oh, okay.
It makes me think of bread, and then makes me want bread.
And then
I really like how these brown mushrooms look like penises.
Do they? I don't think they do. You mean by themselves, not like brown.
Oh no, the singular ones.
Brown?
What I think is.
No.
If you look out your front door, just keep going straight.
Oh.
Hmm. Oh.
There I am.
Oh, seven with a crook, yes?
Yes, sir.
I really did.
Are you back? Is everything working? Really?
Are you
Yeah. Restart your computer. By the way, Dan, this is for you. I forgot to give this to you. You collected it.
Wow! An
experience.
So much.
Just throw it at me. Just restart your computer and give it.
No. Oh, hey.
Oh, God, thank God.
Five.
I want to go to the house.
It worked. I fixed it.
How did you fix it? Do you know?
Blind luck. Took too long. I came down. That's what's happening.
That's not what it says.
Took too long. Read note and chess. Over yonder. This way. Okay. Hey, boys.
I'm sorry. God damn it! I'm out of a pickaxe, and they accidentally keep placing staircases.
Do you need a new?
This sounds like worth it.
Let me make a new pickaxe for you.
Bulbous.
Cobblestone.
Cobblestone, right?
Here's a pickaxe. Mm-hmm. By the crafting table. Richard, go to the tree and let everyone know.
Oh, I thought we were doing it all together.
No, you do it. You go.
No.
Alright, we'll do it with you. Well, actually.
Go away.
I don't want to do it with you.
Yeah, okay, I put a spot
on the chocolate. No. Did you make cookies?
Oh, wait.
I can make.
What do
you mean?
But I remember, like,
chocolate bar.
Chocolate. Hold on.
Yeah, I'll be right back.
We can listen to this story. It's a three pager.
That's a lot of writing. That took me an hour.
An hour? First one took me 30 minutes.
Yeah.
Sorry. I really had to go back. Anyways.
Yeah. Four different bars of chocolate. One is 60% cocoa dark chocolate. That is well rounded with subtle jasmine notes and a clean finish.
Is this a whiskey? No,
it sounds like you're reading for whiskey.
Cocoa dark chocolate. Mocked fruity taste with a touch of
don't tell spice. Me how to enjoy my chocolate.
Hold on.
By the way, it's 70%
cocoa dark chocolate. Intense cocoa flavor with exciting bitterness.
Exciting bitterness? Is that what's born
I have no idea.
You don't want to know.
70% cocoa dark chocolate peppery note with spicy aromas and bitter dark chocolate bite.
Which one do you want?
So, would you like,
which do I want?
Would you like jasmine-y, intense fruity flavor, peppermint, or fruity with a touch of spice?
That's
yes. This one is a picture of intense cocoa. Mm-hmm.
That's the face of intense cocoa.
Well-rounded jasmine. Peppery notes.
Peppery.
Spicy.
What do you want?
No, you pick this. What? No, I'm sorry.
Well rounded with subtle resin notes and
sensitive. I made way too many doors.
Intense cocoa flavor with exciting bitterness, peppery notes, and spicy aromas, or mocked fruity taste.
I'll have half of the mocked fruity taste, or whatever. Don't do that to me.
Ready?
No, I will.
Keen break.
No, no, it's
directly in her. Oh, and if we
want
more, we'll have to go for that. Alright, I'll do the peppery taste.
Peppery?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. 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 Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It's like, that's a
cool to the touch.
It does. Mm-hmm. Anyways, sorry, I really have to go to the bathroom. Wait, so. Here, we need to go to the bathroom. I really have to go to the bathroom. Anyways, it was from here where I began my journey. Headed west, in straight line from this very tree.
Yeah.
Past some massive birch forest. Until I reached the open plains, and I saw many looking horses.
It's so stupid.
And kept heading westward. Soon enough, I happened upon a village full of buildings where I found my buildings. Go to the village and look for any clues as to what may have happened to him. If you find anything, come back and meet me at the house by the well. Order puzzles of Christmas. 7 day couple people. Coffee.
Oh, yes.
Coffee.
Yes. Well, you didn't read it, right?
What? I am?
No, that's good.
Wait, what did I say? Head west. In a straight line from this very tree.
Yeah. It's a long journey, though. It's, to the edge of the map. It's a little bit past the edge of the map.
Long for us, but not for the horse.
Wait!
Huh?
The horse? No, don't even think about it.
No. Never again. Oh, I see. We should go back inside.
Wanna go to sleep?
Under the lily, I shall sleep.
Yeah.
Not for the moment.
Yeah.
Aww. It's like being kids again when you can have sleepover.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Like one of the kids.
Except Richard touched me when we were sleeping.
What? Never.
Richard.
But you had a boogie in your nose.
A boogie.
I went to close the door and somebody opened the exact door I closed.
It happens.
I'll get the cow.
You'll get the cow. Richard gets the creeper and like zombie. That's great.
Yeah. Sorry. Experience orb over there. Go. I don't want to steal your experience.
Where am I?
Where am I?
Two? Four?
He has chainmail. I want your chainmail. Die.
Head west, you say. So west from this very tree.
Yep.
It's a long ways, you say, huh?
Yeah, it's a little bit past the edge of the map.
Yes! Please drop your chainmail.
Hopefully you have, like, food and stuff.
I do. I have everything I need. Hmm. I like this.
Bastard! He dropped nothing!
What were you hoping for?
His chainmail!
Chainmail.
Ooh, bear from,
hey guys, where are
Freelance
you?
Astronauts.
I went to the little house by the well.
Ah, I see.
Oh!
I thought you left me.
Oh, no.
And here he shall. Forest path.
Sheep! Never have your shears when you need them. Are you killing that sheep by throwing eggs at it?
Are you in my house?
Me? No. For some reason, I had 12 eggs on me. I don't know why.
Probably being in town.
I didn't steal eggs.
You never know how easily you find your eggs might be.
Well, I think you have a real problem with the chicks.
Yeah.
Ha! You get it? Chickens.
I thought it was pretty excellent.
It's pretty good. Just say.
P.S. We should go into Richard's box in the sky at some point.
Oh, there's nothing. It's just a box. It's not even a box. It's a
Is that cube. Where you film your spider porn? Cube.
Spider. It's where you film your spider porn.
So you know the Barbie guy, the guy in Barbie.
I'm a Barbie girl.
Does he have like an outfit that's like considered chic?
Yes.
Chic or so, cheek?
Chic.
Chic.
Oh yeah, right. The one with his ascot.
Okay. So what would it say on the phone box?
Chic Ken.
I love that both of you're just
chic.
Chic
Ken. Chic Ken.
Chic Ken.
Chic Ken. Is that what you're getting at?
Yeah, well, you don't put it together without putting it.
Lord, save me.
I'm
save me. Where's like in that pamphlet.
I need to write that down. And he's like in a red ascot. Like, you know.
It is, it's spelled out, too. And it looks nice.
I'm going to forge my way through this mountain.
Yeah.
I'll fix your water, I promise.
What?
Oh, Brent.
Oh, okay. Not my pee.
My water? What happened? Oh, that. Yeah.
How many levels do you have? Is that
hold down the space.
Is there a dungeon closer to us than the top?
I don't think so.
That's the noise of dungeon.
I thought it was caves. Was there a specific noise for dungeons?
I think there was a specific for dungeons, if there's a dungeon in there.
Really?
Yeah. I'm through this mountain. I did it. Wow. Ooh, I'm in a savanna biome.
A banana biome. I love bananas.
Savannah.
Man, you're almost there.
There's three black horses. Wait. Some ships. Wait a second.
Did you go?
Yeah, he did.
Go. Okay.
Do you want to go?
Oh.
I thought it'd be exciting.
I can wait here.
Well, let's go.
I will. Okay. Make, I'm gonna.
We'll make a puzzle. Aww.
No. Travel forth.
Yeah.
No.
Come
on, Diana.
By the way, whenever
you go inside the house again.
Okay.
Don't.
Oh.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Pressing on.
Spoilers.
There's nothing in the village house.
Spoilers.
Yep.
Dude.
I'm so good at not having spoilers.
One of the old guys that I work with, he's so cute. And he's a Hispanic, and whenever I was feeding him lunch today, he was like, I know, mija, it's horrible.
It's horrible? Oh my god.
Yeah.
I know, mija.
And I was like, oh, it's fried chicken, it's like your favorite. I know, it's so horrible.
Wow, all right. No. Must have been bad.
No, he didn't want to eat it. He just, like, didn't want to eat, period.
Right.
So, yeah, but I just loved that that's how he was trying to get after it.
Yeah.
I mean, no.
So
if you put...
Yeah.
Those old people are pretty
cute.
You put
that pinball on some batter.
Oh.
Some who? What?
Just put them in the fryer.
We like it.
Oh god! Jesus Christ, thanks for the warning.
Well,
by the way, Diana, there's a cliff up ahead. Don't fall off to your death.
I thought you would be
looking. I'll just leave my wife to just carry along.
You have eyes.
Rude! You could have been helpful!
Double points if you can find my face.
Man, I probably will not. Did you do like just...
No, just straight through a mountain.
Alright, watch out, there's a cliff ahead of us, except it's the opposite way. So. probably need to worry about. It's through the mountain. See, I'm trying to get past this mountain, this cliff face. Oh, wait, here.
We should try to promote these videos or something. I feel like people would like them.
Oh, because we're also wacky.
Wacky?
I don't know. Yeah. Behind me.
Yeah.
I don't know.
I'm going to do this.
Wacky Tuesdays. I thought it was Wacky
Wednesdays.
Why would that be wacky?
Because it's unalliterated.
Wackier
when it's
unalliterated.
That makes sense.
Does it? It's not sport. Can it?
Look, that cow farted methane and it lit a torch.
Flip side. Cliff face.
Thanks, honey.
Birch trees.
I should put my lighter. And now, because I have all of these wonderful flowers, I'm going to die.
No.
I like horses.
It's so disorienting walking.
It's
going to
be man.
If you need any food, let me know.
I have so much steak on me.
Oh, good.
If this is a female horse...
I have more steak on me than probably a barbecue hot dog.
How do you like this birch voice, by the way?
It's absolutely beautiful. I think that will be my next
favorite. We love you, Obsidian.
What?
It's a female horse and it's black. I'm going to call it Obsidian.
Oh, man. How did you get past all these
cliffs?
Oh,
I love me!
So
but
fast.
Kicked me off. Oh, I love me.
Because he did what he does best, and he did my digging.
I just walked forward, guys.
What?
With my pickaxe.
Yeah.
One more here. I don't hear anything.
Oh, wait. I found his tunnel. There we go.
You found my tunnel?
Yeah, one of them.
This horse is making me go towards them now. So I'm here.
Wait, where are you?
Right now. There I am.
Hi. Wait, did you give me another sword?
Wasn't that the point?
I just gave you the zombie slayer sword.
Wasn't
that's all.
The point of the book. Hey, I see someone.
Oh, right.
Hey, they're both here.
Hi, we've arrived. Look at that. This is a savanna biome.
Or did we not
Diana.
Find
it? Oh. Yeah. We're
going to
people weird.
Yeah.
Collect some wool.
You have a horse. Oh, I have plenty of wool.
Oh, you do?
Yes.
You?
Let us start making beds. Yes. Actually, you want to just go to the village? Sleep in there? Actually, no. Oh, no. Wait. Yeah, we need to make it daytime. Because we don't want to attract zombies to the village.
Why not?
Because
they'll kill all the villagers, and then we won't be able to trade with them ever again.
So, this is my horse, Obsidian.
Here's a bed. Here's a bed.
Beautiful. Oh, wait.
Everybody go to sleep real quick.
No, she's ugly, and I like it that much.
Before. There's two there. What? No. I think so.
With my horse. I want this one.
Oh, that's a pretty one, yeah. You need to tame him with an open hand. So,
uh-huh.
Yeah. That looks so good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let me ride you.
My arms just going everywhere. Oh, you did it.
I did it! Yay! I can't steer him.
Yeah. But you can sit on him.
Can I make a lead and take him with me?
Actually, yeah. But we'll have to come back before him.
Why?
Because I don't have any slime. I need a slime to make a lead, unfortunately. But let's press on to the village.
How do I get off? Okay,
shift, yeah.
Maybe I'll go and I'll get a chance to look at it.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, white horses, too.
Yeah, they're the ones close to the village.
Yeah.
See, pretty segregated.
So you found a village, Richard.
I did.
Congratulations.
Oh man, that's
good. Oh man.
Selling all villages, hey. Yes.
Potatoes.
What's this guy selling?
Mine sells a Jawa. I look like a Jawa too. Oh, there's a
Jawa. Ooh, one emerald, three bread.
Oh, God. You pay him an emerald?
Yeah, and he'll give you bread. Oh, this guy will give you cheers.
I found one emerald.
Oh my god, it's a donkey. It's a donkey.
A donkey.
Oh my god, there's so many donkeys.
Hey.
That's great. We can make them carry stuff.
What's this?
We can make them carry all their shit.
Oh my god.
Sorry.
Oh no. I have two donks.
This is great, like how many horses and donkeys are there?
Damn it. Why
didn't
they bring
What's this, Richard? Me? What is this? What did you find?
And then
we
have a shit ton of
wool.
This one will
work
first.
Are there several books?
Two books.
Okay.
Dear Dweller, and I'm gone.
Dear Dweller! One emerald for three loaves of bread. You're jacked.
I'm gone! By the time you read this, I'll be out of the country.
Yes. Yes.
Okay.
I knew it.
I've had like it.
Don't you like it, Richard? I did this for you.
Ah. I've had enough of this place. Zombies attack every night. And just yesterday, I was accosted by a creeper. I saw him peering through my window all the night.
Wait, why? Bermit,
I cried. Bermit!
I can't deal with this guy, and he's going purple.
Hold on.
He's not
turning purple.
He had purple crab juice on him because I
Oh, he thinks it's a bad deal or something. Alright, continue.
I cried, and he quickly backed away from the window. This morning I found a bottle of half-eaten cookies. Of cookies. A bag of gunpowder. And a note written by this creeper professing love for me. Ridiculous if I could ever love a creeper. No, it's crazy. I'm packing my things and leaving this useless crap here. You'll never find me, creeper. Labor of Love, which is plus Unbreaking 3 and Efficiency 4 or 5.
Damn, I gave you. Those items are too good.
Sharpness 5, Unbreaking 2, Knockback 2, and Fire Aspect 2. But they are not diamond.
Yep.
So.
It's the one downside. So I will not be using them at all.
So now what?
I'm taking all their crops.
No. You must replant them for you. Okay. Now here's the task at hand. Okay.
Okay, guys.
We need to build a wall. We need to protect this house.
Yeah.
Okay, excuse me, replanting potatoes.
Oh, yep. Wait a second.
My horse is still with me.
Wait, aren't you supposed to give the clues, like, back to that guy?
Nope.
Yeah, he's gonna be waiting for you.
He's waiting. This is so dumb.
No, I don't blame you, Richard.
How could you do that? Richard.
I'm on the road.
I thought you were better than that.
I'm packing my things and leaving this useless trap here. Never find me again. Never!
One. So he left. That's unfortunate news, but, you know, the person has to be informed.
But, wait a second. I must read Village Affairs number 2. Oh, no. Sorry, I really have to read something.
That's so stupid. Oh, my God.
Oh, la 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 la. Oh, la 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 la. It'd be fine if I can come back.
It's a pretty big village. Oh. Methinks.
Damn it. That one guy said 20 pieces of coal for an emerald, and this guy is saying only 18. Schwindler!
Schwindler!
Schwindler! I should probably have like a. I don't know.
You guys have really pretty deals.
They really do.
Probably have a.
Alright, I'm gonna go back. Oh, yeah.
Oh, my.
I have a bed. You need. Here, Diana, take a bed. If you don't mind.
Just in case you guys are there.
I'm just looking for a saddle.
Oh, yeah.
That's so sad.
I'll go back.
A bit. So.
My inventory is full anyway.
You alright over there?
You'll hear it.
I'll hear it.
I hope so.
Yeah. Wait, do you have my sound on? Wait, where?
Why are they making slips in like copyright?
Like what? What do they sound like?
Have you seen that song? Actually, I haven't seen them. What is
the net? Net schnoz?
Do they have big noses? I can't lie.
Yes.
On the road again.
What other lyrics are there to that song?
I don't know.
I just want to
again. Sometimes I just feel like I'm on the road again. Yeah, that seems like has enough words.
I just want to get back on the road again.
I didn't have to climb that mountain. I think there's an experience orb back here. Awesome. More water?
One piece of water.
No.
Soda? Wine? Apple?
Another bar of chocolate.
Wait, he carved through the mountain. Let's,
I did.
I forgot about that.
I forgot where it was, though.
Yeah, me too.
Look at that again.
Oh, man. Hold on, let's go to this. Are you okay over there?
A little bit.
A little bit okay?
Just follow the moon. You can't read.
Can you do that?
Yes, you can name things.
Where do you get name tags? You can't make them, right?
Not dungeons. Are they dungeons?
Wait, yeah, dungeons. Going too fast. I can't keep up.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you were ahead of me.
Oh, I should probably just find you guys.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, that's
I'm far away.
Go to sleep real quick. Oh, wait.
Unless,
do you have a bed, Rich?
No, I don't.
Oh, crap!
One piece of wool. I'm coming back for you.
Really?
Yeah.
You don't know where we are.
Well,
you don't know.
I just head in the same direction. Right?
All right.
Oh. No.
We're by a torch.
Okay, that was called Bash.
It's lit up over here. Dun-dun. See it? See the lights? I think we're, like, I think you're really a lot further. Now we're gonna move a little closer to the next torch.
There's another torch, yeah.
Yeah, let's do that. But yeah, we should gird our loins on the way there.
Girding.
Loins girded.
A torch. I found a torch.
Hopefully you're not behind us.
I see you.
Okay, good.
Are we running to you?
Yes.
Yeah. All right. Awesome. We're stronger as a team. Let's go.
To the halfway, or to rest here.
Actually, yeah. Why not?
In the middle.
Look at our bed configuration. I love it. All heads together now.
My feet are facing you.
Get good work now. Wait. Someone left the bed.
I have my bed. I don't think so. Too far.
Creepers!
Oh, there are a lot. You guys go ahead.
There's two creepers underneath this tree.
Just keep running.
Watch out. There's two creepers in the water. No, lay down that base.
Remember, you can block them with right click with your sword. Nice. Alright. This is pretty. What was a creeper behind you, Richard?
I
tried. You went all. Sometimes
you should have traded with that one villager who was trying to do 20
pieces
of raw chicken.
And then
you probably have that
stolen.
Yeah.
Is there anyone who's actually trading for emerald?
Actually, there's one guy, and I think it's wool.
Yeah.
I think it's
wool. No, there is 20 wool. There is 16 or 18.
Chicken?
No, I think it was 20 pieces of raw chicken, but 18 pieces of coal.
Yeah, that's what I did. Wait, I'm lost. I found... Yeah, so I have an emerald on me. I
think I harvested.
You got one? Yeah. Oh, awesome. No, you keep it. You spend on something nice, darling.
What can
you
do with it?
Well, you can buy 3 loaves of bread.
Yeah, all the other things are
loaves of bread. Sometimes they're good.
Baby
but
tree!
You might want to save it because there may or may not, there probably is, another village.
Oh. What? In this infinite universe?
Yes.
Somewhere?
No, just outside the map.
I like
the moment of silence. It's like, interesting.
What is this well? Oh my god, that's a well. How long did it take to make?
Are you in the well? Oh no.
I'm gonna drown.
You better not. Why? Okay. Why are you going to the bottom of the well?
I don't know. It seems kind of cool.
But there might be a good reason.
Is this a house? Is this a mouse?
The cloud in the sky looks like a coffee mug.
What?
Look.
The cloud?
That's his thing.
It's in a box.
You should do that. Just make a giant coffee mug.
Coffee
makes sense.
I turned off clouds. Why did I do that?
That's so weird. I have mine off too.
Oh, that's why.
Use emerald.
They're like super So this is a house, huh?
Yeah.
And mushroom. Lights mushroom? Or lights on mushroom? Maybe that's his portion. And her lover. I mean, what? What does it mean? What does it mean? What does
it mean? That's so bad. Richard, be careful on your way back up. I think the guy came back home.
Yeah,
right?
Diary.
This is so dumb. This is so stupid.
Excerpts from the diary of Herbert J. Cobblestick.
This is the worst part of all the writing.
Cole 7.
That's a month. Yes.
What I thought. Dear diary. I don't understand people at all. How can they just let these buildings just sit there, collecting dust? Well, they're just asking to be blown up. But today, I will set out and search some supple buildings. Some supple buildings, right? They just come of age and they're blooming for lovely young buildings.
Oh my god.
That was like a pedophile.
Cold night! God damn it. Really? Oh my god. Dear diary, I never thought I'd say this. I think I'm in love. My eyes are locked. Magically. But then he ran off. I need to find him. Oh god! Oh god!
Oh my god! Are you okay? So dumb.
While I'm here,
I'm sorry, Richard.
It's like a nightmare all over again.
That was experience.
Alright.
Are you really gonna finish that piece of shit? No, no.
I think that was the most amazing time. Then her eyes locked. Oh!
Oh,
why did I hide in the corner?
That's good.
Our eyes locked, and it was magical. Then he ran off. I need to find him so we can totally make out. Wait, I gotta do like lucky suspenses. How's it go?
What?
I need to find gold.
Diamond,
coal, iron, and then gold. Dear diary, I think I may have found someone who can help me find my long lost love. I also found a very juicy looking building being constructed by someone named. And it was. Whoa!
Is that how my name reads?
Airless 000. Is that wrong, too?
By the way, don't go outside. Don't go outside.
I can't wait.
Oh, I gotta go.
Until he's done building it.
Fucking Christ.
So I can blow that shit up. Mwah. Haha. Copyright. Herbert J. Cobblestick. Herbert J. Jigglebutt. Herbert J. Cockle. You get it for a year. It's interesting.
Yeah. Yeah, that's true.
No. Well.
By the way, hold on. Look at what's in this chest. Can you see what's in that chest? Look at it. Because it's. Just let me face out all this. Oh, you've been such a good sport. Here, have some more of these.
Oh my god! Fucking rude! I was looking at my inventory, douchebag!
Oh my god. I'm glad I didn't play this prank on you or give you this adventure.
You would be very lonely for a long time.
I know. Alright. Let's get out of here.
Fucking rude.
Ah!
What? That was dumb. So, you got a pickaxe.
I did.
You got a village.
I did.
You got a sword. Think of all the good things. All I the did. Good times. Remember all the...
At least I'm not dead.
Remember all the good times? Alright, so... It was an adventure, though. Right? Oh, it was a poorly written adventure.
What are you talking about? That was the most magnificent thing I've ever heard of, seen, ever.
Yeah, thank you.
Wait, but who is the guy?
Definitely.
Who is the other guy? Who is Cobbledick?
That was Cobbledick. The creeper was Cobbledick.
But wait, who is the man?
Oh, I don't know. I guess we'll find that out next episode.
It was the one who wanted to sell you.
Was it supposed to be?
What?
Three bread.
Emerald for three bread.
Yeah.
Aww. My second car looks so dinky.
Actually, that would be good meta. Like, that's, it was you the whole time. You were discovering your own tracks. That's not that.
You know what would be a terrible quest to start off with?
What?
You have lost your memory!
Yeah. Where are you? Oh, okay, let's go to bed.
Oh!
I was like, wait a minute.
Ow! Can't hear things. Mom's in.
What?
Mom's there.
You want to share another couch?
Mom's there. Uh-oh. I'm gonna walk. Mom's
there. Oh yeah, what time is it?
10 o'clock.